Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I'll be reacting to the Walking Dead game, third trailer, 505 game, those are the people who made Inside, with the help of, well, Playdad had the help of, 505 games, actually. So, let's see, I want to watch this.
I got a granddaughter who likes dressing up too. Cute as a button. She loves Peter Pan. She's always asking this old-timer to read it to her. She's sharp as a tack. Full of ideas, questions about the Lost Boys and those pirates.
What?
Probably because... Because I never grow old.
What the...
She says to me, Grandpa... Yes, sweetheart, I'm old, and one day you're gonna be as old as me. And this gets her brains all cooking, and she says, Grandpa, are you gonna die? I say, yes, sweetheart, of course I'm gonna die one day. It's not gonna be today.
Okay, so he's talking to a dead guy.
Grandpa.
Dead zombie.
Am I gonna die? How do you explain a question like that to a kid?
Right? I mean...
So when Halloween rolls around the next year, there she is, proud as punch, she stands up and she goes, Grandpa, I'm gonna be a pirate.
Oh, snap.
Don't you worry, sweetheart. I'll find you. I promise.
Oh, he needs to find her. So is that kind of like the goal of the game, to find her? Overkill's The Walking Dead. Fall 2018. If you hear any crying in the background, that's just my dog. This is Rocco. Oh man. You get like bitten by a zombie? Oh no. That is not good. Oh, now he's a zombie. That's just my dog. It's not part of the trailer. Oh my gosh. Nope. You don't want that. That is not good. Gosh. Oh no. What? Oh no, guys. No. He got bitten. No. Oh no. Well, I mean, I wouldn't want to become a zombie. So, I kind of see how she had to do that, but like,
overkill so often.
Okay. Xbox One. Alright guys, I will see you guys in the next video. That's the trailer for you. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.